we stupid humans, we can't remember all the IP addresses. We can't remember computers by their IP addresses. So that's why we go ahead and use simple names that we can understand. Well, if we're going to use these names, then we have to have a way to resolve